How would you describe college in one sentence or in one word?
A beginning.
Education and life experience.
For me, college is a point where you can start your life and from where you can get everything or you can lose everything.
A college is a place where students go to develop their intellectual abilities.
Well, college is educational, so one day I'll be there.
One day I'll be there.
The greatest opportunity a young person has to do well in life and make lots of money.
I would describe it as a gateway. Because for me personally, that's my start to my own new life as an adult. I'm 19 now, and I have a lot of aspirations that I would like to achieve. But for now, I have to go through college to get to where I want to be.
I would say it's a good time to grow as a person and to gain knowledge.
It could be a good party, it could be a bad party, but it's college. I'm glad I'm here.
Where you can turn your dreams into reality.
Fantastic.
Awesome.
Fantastic.
Life-changing. And I am a proud alumni of CIU, best school in town. It changed my life. It's where I met my wife, and I learned to grow in my walk with the Lord. And go Rams. Go Rams.